This is interesting. Several weeks ago, the Azuki team surprised their holders with an airdrop crate. When it opened, it became a pile of dirt that eventually turned into bean pods, and now they're evolving into these cute Azuki bean characters. The Beanz collection is now at 5 ETH on OpenSea. The guess here is it'll be 2 Beanz per pod. What do you think about these? Follow for more NFT updates.